Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, the Sophiamon. And if you've noticed, my Dragon Ball Super Mat has gone missing. But I have gotten a wonderful replacement. I went to the store, the Pokemon Attic in Daytona Beach, and I got my Squirtle playmat. I'm excited. They finally had them. I've been looking everywhere. Amazon hasn't had them for months, but oh, and it feels so nice and crisp. Let me move my mic for a second. All right, more on brand now. Today we're also going to be opening some of the 20 packs from Walgreens and Battle Styles Eevee promos. Very excited to see if we can get a full art Tyranitar. Let's get started with our first Walgreens pack. They don't even have a name on them. They're just 20 cards and a foil card. I just want to see if maybe they have any of the sets they're going to include. Doesn't really look like it, so there's no real indication of what we're going to get, but it's Pokemon, so I'm not really expecting very much because I have seen so many people comment that they are not worth your time, but I'm stubborn, so I have to see for myself. I think that Holo is the first card, so let me just flip that. Yeah. Energy, Lily, got some few trainers. I mean, it looks like a lot of them are commons, uncommons, so nothing crazy right now. Cool little Magikarp, Cubone, Well, oh, and a reverse Holo Nickit as our first, so that was rubbish. On to our next one. And so what it says on the back, it's like they're repackaged from a place called MJ Holding Company. I don't know if you guys saw that last one. Yeah, maybe they're just like the bulk ones people get and send in to these companies. So again, very common, uncommon stuff. Just Diglett, Panpour. A couple Meowths and a Comfy. Okay, so we got a rare. We got a holo rare Comfy. So it's cute. I like flowers. But anyway. Oh, and then you got that trainer. So one little itty bitty hit, I guess. If we're gonna call that a hit. And for those of you who take notice about my nails, I got them short. I'm smart. They also match my cute little Pikachu cheeks. And if you're wondering why I don't have a Squirtle one, it's because, again, everything is sold out and I can't find diddly squat. So if I could get a pre-order one, I'd be happy with that. All right. Again, getting loads of comments and uncommons. Cute Dratini. It's a nice little close-up of his face. And what is our... Okay, so we have a reverse holo Sobble. Alright. Again, rubbish, as my mother calls it. She says rubbish a lot. I don't know why. She says it's a Hawaiian thing. Alright. Final rubbish pack, and we'll get on to our actual good battle styles. I didn't even figure out doing the card trick or if that has any. Nestleaf, energies. Alright. Going through, and ooh, cute little Eevee. Weedle. I'm not seeing anything great here, guys. But you know what? Take this by my example. Don't buy these. But we got a little Pikachu sitting with a rainbow. I'm thinking he's in Hawaii having a vacation. Okay, so we got nothing. Nada. Don't buy these from Walgreens. It's a waste. Now on to the good stuff, where we are going to get into our battle styles. Oh, yes. Yes, look at that pretty Eevee. Oh, so this one comes with the coin as well as the promo Eevee card and three battle styles packs. Maybe we'll get an Urshifu, maybe we'll get the Tyranitar we are desperately looking for. But, oh, and they also come with a code card, so here you go for those back at home. And we'll save the Tyranitars for after because he is my favorite. Right. code card. One, two, three. Oh, is it three or four? We'll do four. Oh, I was right. Okay. Energy. Koopa. Mustard. Golbat. Spoink. Coily. Frillish. Buildup. Okay. Oh, okay. So we got a reverse holo, Mr. Rhyme, a Galarian, and a Staunturner as our rare. Okay. Now for my favorite art, the Tyranitar. And this sucker open. Ah! And code card right here for the people at home. Whoop! And one, two, three, four, and all right. So we got Pigment, Scroll Swirls. Buffalant. I actually saw buffalo for my first time, and they're huge. They're big as buses when I went to Oklahoma, I think, this past year. Chimichu, Slowpoke, and a... Ooh, Tyranitar V! So it is not the one we are looking for. It's not the alternate full art. If I hit my mic, but it's a start. Look at that beauty. He's angry. He's digging for something. Maybe he's just hangry. Like how I am right before I go to the sushi buffet. Alright. So we got one. One good pull. And on to the next one. So, Tyranitar brought me a little luck today. Hey, hey. How about that? How about them apples? Okay. Code card for y'all. And whoop. Two, three, and four, and okay. Energy Tickler, Condor, Capricorn. I really love these claymations that they actually did. I wish they auctioned them off and did something with them, but I heard they're just kind of sitting somewhere. And then we got another Galarian, Mr. Rhyme, and an Emboar Holo for our rare card. Hydration break. Now I know that I have been showing the code cards, but for the rest of them, I'm actually going to hold off because I know they're a one-time hit type of deal, and I'm going to use them for a giveaway in the future. So, just as a note to y'all. Alright. These. Taking that code card, putting on that side. Popping my Eevee out as delicate. As possible. No, no. You're not gonna cut. No? Okay. And our cute little coin. Again, Tyranitar is gonna be for the end because we pulled a Tyranitar in that one. Just keep up with that good luck. Good energy. Good vibes. Keeping that code card there. One, two, three, and four. I'm gonna flip that. Okay. Cheryl. The Sharp. I've gotten Horsey, Menke, ooh, Slowpoke, Fornamentus, Remoraid, Cedra, and a Flapple V! Ooh, getting some good pulls with these three packs. Not too shabby, ladies and gentlemen, not too bad at all. And my top loader is sticky. It's sticking. Okay. Shake, 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 and tap. Alright. Nice for our next Urshifu pack. Which one do you guys like better? Comment below if you're the red one. And oh, one, two, three, four. Okay. So, Frogly, Darkness, Border, Chimichu. If I'm saying that right, another Horsey, another Mankey, Slowpoke, very common, a Pharaoh reverse holo, and an Agislash. Oh, I like the purple, much like my hair. That is very nice. And finally for our Tyranitar, I didn't mention before, but I did get these at Target before they stopped with the whole selling of Pokemon cards, or any sports cards for that matter. It really sucks that they did that, but I understand. People are fighting over glamorized cardboard, and we just need to act like adults, guys. Carnivine, Pharaoh, That's a very interesting looking grump pig. It kind of looks like he's doing some Tai Chi right there. Esper, Timber, another Slowpoke, for a fish, land it. Gilligar, as a reverse hollow, and a Bolt Hand. Okay. Put that over there, and on to the next pack. I think I've got three more, but so far these have been treating us really well. UVs. Oh my god! It's an Eevee promo card! Just kidding, I'm gonna literally have so many of those, and watch me as I struggle to get one that fell on the floor. Okay. So, slowly take that Eevee out. Code card. And actually gonna open one this time, since I don't think I've opened this pack right yet. Cool. Come on, baby. Give mama something good. Okay. And an energy, another mustard, gold bat. Bruno, why does he not have a shirt on? Really coolly. Esper, Sphinx, and Blubbick, Blubbug, Nard, Salazar as Salazzle as our reverse holo rare, and a Tyranitar V! Okay! I don't know what is up with, you know, these three packs, but your girls like it! I'm a happy camper. So we are getting a lot of Tyranitars, and let's hope and pray, you know, that we can actually get the alternate full art that, you know, the Sophia Mon is desperately trying to find. Oh, come on. Pikachu. Come on, do it for me. Come on. You got this. You got this. I'm very happy though. I mean, like, look at this. This is great. Look at that sheen. Very, very nice. Okay. Whew. I'm getting all warm and fuzzy feelings here, guys. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Another energy. Level ball. Spoopa. Okay. Cubone. Murkrow. Epic. Electabuzz, Sizzlebead, and Lurantis as our rare. Alright, I'm gonna shuffle that over. Our Sizzlebead was actually our reverse holo. And we're gonna keep on checking. Okay, remind myself not to do that. Watching me edit these, I have said that, I think that my first video, I said that a total of 8 times. You can rewatch the video and comment how many times I said that in my first video. Fan of Waves, Dottler, Indeedee, with a little cup of tea, Bulk Toy, Mr. Mime, Mantis, Sparrow, Zubat, oh, it's a little crochet version, I've never seen that one, that's pretty cute. Pignite, and my tail, really pretty, I love her tail, that's so cute. Very purple and white. Very on brand. I love it. I love myself some purple. Okay. So, we have two more of these three packs. They've been doing us very well, as seen here. And... okay. So... just to make it easier on me, I think I'm actually just going to open both packs. That way everything is displayed, and that way I am not struggling with cardboard, because cardboard is not my friend. Okay. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Level ball. Spoopa. This fairy looks very familiar. Flourish. Esper. Blubug. Silicobra. Kind of looks very sad. I wonder what he's sad about. Hondor. Glimmeow as a reverse holo. And an Entei. Alright. Alright. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 5 packs left. And I mean, I'm pretty, so far, just fascinated that we've been making some decent pulls. I mean, again, I'm very sad to see we're not going to Target anymore on Fridays and, you know, wait in line, chatting with a bunch of our friends, hoping that we get good pulls, but you gotta do what you gotta do, guys. Esper, Sphinx, picture would be as our reverse hollow and another salazole. Okay, so sheep. How are you? Give me something good. Okay. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. Alright. Escape rope tower of waters. Looks y'all. The bug. Rolly cooly with one eye. Chimetro. Onyx. Sizzle bead. A Gluskore. Reverse hollow. And a Krikatoon V. Alright. So that makes number 4 in our full art V's. So not freaking bad, guys. Not the bad at all. Get in my top loader. Okay. Many of opening, so much smoother than it has been the last 2 videos, if I do say so myself. Alright. Gold bats, Gluskore, in DDT time, Electabuzz, Beltoy, Lugar, Slendit, Bronzor, Sparrow, Reverse Hollow, and another Salazole. Alright, 2 more left. Let's see what we can do. Urshifu, what you got for me? Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And... alright, ooh, Phoebe Trainer, nice. Truck, Roxix, Cacne, Spoink, Roly Coly, Frillish, Stone Turner, versus the Reverse Hollow, and a Prynape. Okay. Final pack, our Tyranitar. Do you seek another Tyranitar? Another full art Tyranitar? An alt full art Tyranitar? We don't know. 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Psychic Energy. Bruno needs pants. Mustard. Morpeko. I've never seen that art before. That's very cute. He looks very evil. Sparrow. Sizzlipede. Sphinx. Cacne. Honard. Okay. So we have a reverse hollow ball. And a Urshifu V Max! Okay, so it's not a Tyranitar, but it's another full art. I mean, he is ready for battle. Look at that. That's awesome. Okay. That is, you know, I really wish I got more of these 3 packs because they treated us so well. And let's just recap what we got today, guys. I gotta say, out of the 3 packs from Target, I wish I got more. You're kind of guaranteed an ultra rare, like full art. These are pretty cool. We got a Flapple V, Krikatoon V. We got 2 different Tyranitars Vs. Not the one we wanted to get, but you know what? And your Shifu V Max as well. So that's pretty dope for the cards, as well as the Eevee promo. And something I noticed when looking back at the trash cards, we didn't get anything insane. We just got 1 rare, but we did happen to get, I noticed later, 2 trainer cards, and they happen to be from the World Championships 2018. Not so sure how unique these are, but I'm gonna take a look later and report for you guys later. But anyway, thank you so much for joining me, and I hope you guys enjoyed this opening. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!